Welcome to this video of this beautifully well presented three-bedroom semi-detached family home situated in this sought-after residential area of Newport. We're starting a tour here to the front of the property, and we get to see that the property actually sits on a no-through road, so we have very little passing traffic here to the front. And then as we approach the property itself, we can see that we have this beautiful tiered garden here to the front, the steps obviously continuing to the main entrance, but we do have nice tiered sections here to the front with separate seating areas. The gateway directly in front of us takes us around to the enclosed garden at the rear, but we also have a nice seating area here to the front of the property. And from this elevated position, we get to see some beautiful open views here to the front. Okay, if we take ourselves into the property itself, first step into this very convenient porch area, which then opens to the hallway. The hallway, in turn, gives access to all ground floor rooms. We do have some very convenient understairs storage, plus we also have the convenience of a ground floor cloakroom fitted with this nice two-piece white suite. Okay, the main reception to our left-hand side. Nice spacious living room. Some really good floor space here for all of your required seating furniture. We do have a Living Flame Effect fireplace as well, but we also have a large window here to the front of this room, which allows us to take advantage of those views from inside the property also. We have a beautiful open plan layout to this ground floor. The second reception room making an ideal dining room. Plenty of space here for a family-sized dining table and chairs, and very conveniently adjacent to the kitchen. Plus we also have the patio doors, which takes us out to the enclosed garden at the rear, making this a fantastic space, especially during the summer months. And then into the kitchen, where we have a great use of space, where we have units and worktop space, the three aspects of this room, leaving plenty of room for your kitchen appliances. And it's also from the kitchen where we have access to the outside space. So stepping out, we pick up the pathway with the gate here, obviously picking up to the front of the property. But then as we continue past the property itself, this space opens out and we'll get to see that we have this beautiful beachside cottage garden here to the rear of the property. So a few steps up to the first tier where we have a nice patio seating area. But then as the garden continues, it gets more and more interesting. As mentioned, we have a beach style effect garden area here, beautifully well stocked with a fantastic range of mature flowering plants and shrubs. We have the sleeper pathway taking us up to a further tiered area here. We have a great use of space where we have allocated seating areas. And then to the very top of the garden, plenty of space for your secure storage and yet further seating options as well. Nice green outlook to the rear of the garden. And then from here, we also have some nice open views as well. So if we take ourselves back into the property itself, we'll make our way up to the first floor to look around the accommodation there. And in doing so, we'll have a chance to see this outside space, plus just a couple of the downstairs rooms from the opposite direction as we do so. So following this fantastic feature pathway, and then just picking up a few steps, we get to see the patio doors from this opposite direction. So we get to see that nice flow to the indoor-outdoor space with this property. So back around, taking ourselves back into the kitchen. And then back through the hallway briefly. And then as we take ourselves up to the first floor, we get to see that we have the feature half landing here on the stairs. And then the landing itself opens out, giving access to three bedrooms and to a shower room with a separate WC. So starting to the front of the property, bedroom three, a very, very comfortable single room. We do have some built-in storage here, plus also once we've entered the room. The main bedroom to the front of the property, beautiful, comfortable double room, some really good floor space here again, passing some built-in storage. And it's this room where we really do get to appreciate those fantastic open views. The rooms to the rear of the property, we have Another comfortable double bedroom. Again, some good floor space. And this time we have a range of built-in wardrobes and storage. We also get some great views over the garden from this bedroom, so we get to appreciate the outside space. And then to last but certainly not least, we have a separate WC. And then we have a nice modern shower room fitted with the wash hand basin and a large walk-in shower cubicle here with the fixed electric shower. Okay, so that concludes this video tour. So if you are interested in viewing or you'd like any further information, please do not hesitate to contact head office and one of the team would be more than happy to help you. Okay, thanks for watching.